and transfer of energy coupled pendulum. Observation: the amplitude of oscillation of M gradually decreases until it comes to rest. At the same time, pendulum L starts to oscillate and its amplitude gradually increases until it becomes equal to that of the maximum amplitude of M. Again, the amplitude of L starts decreasing and the ball L comes to rest. At the same time, pendulum M starts to oscillate. This cycle repeats. Inference: when the pendulum M starts its oscillation, pendulum L at the other end swings with very small amplitude, as though the bar DE is pivoted at D. Gradually, pendulum L increases its amplitude, but it is out of phase with the oscillation of M. Hence, amplitude of M gradually decreases while pendulum L picks up amplitude. Then L stops slowing down while M starts picking up amplitude. This process goes on and can be explained on the basis of forced vibrations and transfer of energy.